great protector.
A SARS-like virus, which has infected hundreds in China, has now reached the United States.
President Trump has just been impeached.
That devastation in Australia.
Wildfires continue ripping through the nation's western states. California is seeing the worst of it.
Health organization holds an emergency meeting today to determine whether to declare a public health emergency.
We are no longer asking.
Ukrainian passenger jet plane has a crash shortly after takeoff from Tehran, killing 170 passengers and crew.
I am officially declaring a national emergency.
Olympic officials deciding the Tokyo 2020 game won't happen until 2021.
NBA suspending the season.
Tom Hanks,
Evan Durant, Sophie Gregoire Trudeau.
Prince William tested positive for coronavirus.
They have coronavirus.
Australia bushfires killed and displaced 3 billion animals, three times worse than previously thought.
How would you define your 2020?
Oh God.
My 2020 was pretty bad.
Many just can't wait to say goodbye to 2020.
Well, 2020 sucked.
A 6 out of 10 experience. I feel at
home when definitely quarantine.
How sudden lockdown was.
Not being able to go to school.
And not being able to see my friends.
At the same time, quarantine was probably one of the best things because I learned to appreciate smaller things in life, like going outside.
Being able to get really close to my family.
Joseph R. Biden Jr. is elected the 46th president of the United States.
We did it. We did it, Joe. You're going to be the next president of the United States.
It's easier to be a parent this morning. It's easier to be a dad.
But while I may be the first woman in this office, I will not be the last.
We're all going through an incredibly trying time, but through all the anxiety, through all the confusion, all the isolation, somehow the human spirit still found a way to break through and blow us all away. They are putting their own lives on the lines for complete and total strangers. And they're doing it without the need for so much as a thank you.
Something I accomplished this year? I got all A's.
Just a lot of self-acceptance.
I've really grown as a person because I've had so much time to self-reflect.
Being happy on my own too.
Isolation really just difficult and it really gives you time to think a lot of things.
I have made and created things that I don't think I ever would have created without this period of time, this amount of time.
We have learned that longtime Jeopardy host Alex Trebek has died after waging a brave battle with stage 4 pancreatic cancer.
Former Glee star Naya Rivera has died.
Hey! U.S. Supreme Court Justice Ruth Bader Ginsburg has died at the age of 87.
Retired Los Angeles Lakers basketball star Kobe Bryant has been killed in a helicopter crash. Daughter Gianna was also on board.
Knowing that he died doing what he loved the most, being a dad.
Actor Chadwick Boseman, star of the groundbreaking blockbuster Black Panther, has died.
What are your hopes for 2021?
Get back in the swing of normal life, hopefully.
I would like things to be normal again.
Definitely vaccine to go back to school.
Start seeing more people.
And for things to go back to normal.